Tamba Ali, I'm a football player. He plays for the Kansas City Chiefs. Spent 12 years in the NFL from Liberia. And I'm a musician. I'm an artist. I do music, rap, I sing. It's a guy you want to know.
Tamba has so much talent.
People love being around me for whatever reason. I was raised in church. My mom, she's a minister. My dad's a teacher. But as a young boy, I could play the drums. I played the bongo. My stepdad's a minister. I used to go to church, and then I played the drums in church and sing in the choir.
He has a great background when it comes to music.
Then I picked up Pro Tools and started making beats. And for some reason, as a little boy, I just knew it was something in me that I could sing, and I always wanted to do music. Afrobeat, there's a lot that goes into it, and it's very positive, and the people that are doing it, it's exposing Africa at this point. A lot of people didn't know about Africa. They know about Nigeria, Liberia, Ghana. There's so many talented people out there, and for some reason, Afrobeat has given a way for us African to be able to express ourselves in music. So I believe Afrobeat is the new wave.
This is the new wave for Afrobeat.
It's a feel-good song, summer song, talking about a gal, her being the one for me.
Craft was here, and he worked with us from top to bottom.
I've been able to connect with, major producers such as Mastercraft, and he's opening doors for me to be able to connect with other artists like Flava, like Techno, EFYA. So we have some songs coming out, and I don't want to gas it up right now, but I want for people to be able to feel this song first and realize this is going to be something that's going to happen for a long time.
We made magic. It's beautiful.
Enjoy the song One For Me, and I go by the name of Tamba Ali.